Hello everyone, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. I know many of you guys had accidentally deleted important video before. It is not easy to get back your videos if you don't have backup, but no need to worry. I will show you how to recover your beloved video in 4 ways. Method 1. Recover with iTunes. Before you do it, you should know, iTunes only can restore all of your iPhone data. It will overwrite your current data. It means, whatever photos, videos you take after your latest backup, it will gone. Connect your iPhone to PC. Go to iTunes, click iPhone icon. Click Restore Backup. Click again. Then your iPhone will get in the restore process. It will reboot, upgrade. And you need to set up your iPhone again. Wait for the process over. It usually take a long time. The new videos will be back. Method 2, recover with iCloud. To do this, you first need to erase your iPhone all content and settings. This is inevitable. If you never upgrade your iCloud storage, it only have 5 GB free space. So if your iCloud storage is full, it won't save any data inside. Go to setting page, tap general, scroll down and tap reset. Tap erase all content and setting. Tap erase now. Enter your password. Wait till the hello screen show up. I will simply skip these settings. When it comes to this page, tap restore from iCloud backup. Enter your Apple ID. Then it will start restore your backup. When you finish settings, you will able to see your video. Method 3. Recover with UltData. I recommend this tool to your guys. It have highly chance restore your deleted videos. Like this, only a few click. And wait for a little moment. Then boom, your beloved videos is already back to you. It is very easy. It also can recognize your backup file. You can click here, select your backup, click next. You can see, you can restore partly of your backup instead of all of it. Select the section you want to restore. Click scan. Wait for a minute. Then your beloved video is already back to you. It also could restore your videos from your iCloud backup without erase all your data. Click here, enter your Apple ID. Select the section you want to restore. It will start download. Wait for a minute. Then you can see your videos in here. It is very easy. You can check the download link in the description. Method 4. Recover with recently deleted folder. You can simply go to your iPhone photos, scroll down, tap recently deleted, and retrieve your videos in here. Nothing complex. If you followed one of these methods and succeeded, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.